Last weekend, Kim Friedl's go when she was 12 years old. Last weekend, Kim Friedl's love of karate earned her the gold. Kim's from Bellingham. She won the gold medal in Taiwan in the first international women's karate tournament. Just a look at what won her the gold. It's called kumite, or fighting. She spars with her former coach, Charles Wixon.
I feel really relieved. I trained really hard for it, and I learned a lot, you know, in the ring with being with the other competitors, and I just feel really relieved. Something that I wanted to do was win the gold, so that's what I wanted.
What are the thoughts that go through your head when you're out there in the international competition?
Pretty much trying to remember what my coach had told me, is to use my mind and not, you know, get all frustrated and get into the match and just punch wildly and out of control, but just to thinking about what's going on and use your mind and see that opening and get in and out.
What has worked for you? What did work for you?
Probably the jab and reverse punch. Pretty much. They're quick, easy techniques. Sometimes it's hard to sometimes put a kick out there because you're opening yourself up a lot. It's got to be really quick. So pretty much just the 1-2 punch. There's so much to learn, and like you can never be perfect. There's always some correction you can make, something else you can learn. It's a never-ending process. It just goes on and on and on. You can never be just the best. There's always more to learn.
What is next?
Probably just train throughout the year, and 86 is a big year. Karate, the World Championships are again in Australia. Every 2 years, the World Championships, and so there's that, and there's a World Cup. There's all kinds of things. So this year, it was recognized as an Olympic sport. So in 88, as far as I know, it's supposed to be maybe like an exhibition sport. And then 92, full-fledged. So.
Will you be there?
Hopefully. It'll be right in prime for me, so that's what I'm looking for.